exciting folk dances. It takes its name from a long-legged bird called Tinikling. The dance originated on the island called Tinikling. The dancers step in between long bamboo poles, mimicking the Tinikling bird as it maneuvers through the traps that were set up by the farmers in the rice field. Are you ready?
There's a difference. Okay.
Oh, it comes from